Greetings, Howard University students, parents, faculty, and staff. I am Chief Marcus Lyles, and I serve as the Executive Director and Chief of Police at Howard University's Department of Public Safety. In my role, my foremost commitment is to safeguard the welfare and security of our campus community. The safety and well-being of everyone within the community are priorities for myself, my team, and Howard University administrators. At the Department of Public Safety, our mission is centered on evaluating safety standards and enhancing the quality of life for all Howard stakeholders by providing protection and service to our university community. As the start of the new academic year begins, I encourage you to employ important safety practices as you move about the campus and beyond its borders. We call it staying bison safe. Here are some tips I ask you to be mindful of. 1, download the Bison Safe app, where you have easy access to emergency contacts, can read campus notifications, and find helpful resources to keep you safe. 2, carry your HU Palm. This is a small personal safety device that communicates with campus safety officials in case of an incident or emergency. 3, when you start to move about campus, plan your path. We are creating safety paths around campus, patrolled by officers to help keep you secure. These are only 3 tips, but you'll find many more tips and tools in the Bison Safe app. Students, your academic journey should be filled with exploration and the peace of mind of a secure environment. Our commitment to your safety is shown through continued comprehensive assessments of our security measures, installation of new cameras and lighting, and increased staffing for campus protection. In partnership with you and other Howard campus partners, we will continue to create an environment of security here. Your trust is at the heart of what we do, and your confidence is the cornerstone of our service to help continue to build a better Howard. Check your app and stay bison safe.